So at that meeting, Johnson County commissioners decided that they do not want the county to sell beer on Sundays. The Johnson County Commission turned down a proposal that would have allowed beer to be sold at convenience stores and restaurants on Sunday. It is, however, still allowed in the county seat, Mountain City, Tennessee.